In 1937, the Mississippi River went over the bank and broke the levees, flooded the cotton land along northeast Arkansas, where me and my parents lived, with my brothers and sisters and the mules and the cows and the chickens and the bees. And we were warned that we had to head for the hills, so my dad sent us all to Pine Bluff on the train, and he said he was going to stay with the house just as long as he could. Well, he sat on the front porch, and little by little, he watched the water rising on the front steps, and he decided that when it had risen 5 feet high, he was going to have to leave. Well, he did leave, and 20 years later, I wrote this song called 5 Feet High and Rising. How high is the water, Mama? 2 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Papa? She said it's 2 feet high and rising. We can make it to the road in a homemade boat. That's the only thing we got left that'll float. It's already over all of wheat and oats. 2 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Mama? 3 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Papa? She said it's 3 feet high and rising. Well, the hives are gone. I lost my bees. Chickens are sleeping in the willow trees. Cows in water up past her knees. 3 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Mama? 4 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Papa? She said it's 4 feet high and rising. Hey, come look through the window pane. The bus is coming, gonna take us to the train. Looks like we'll be blessed with a little more rain. 4 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Mama? 5 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Papa? She said it's 5 feet high and rising. Well, the rails are washed out north of town. We gotta head for higher ground. Can't come back till the water goes down. 5 feet high and rising. Well, it's 5 feet high and rising.